The entire course will be presented in the form of e-lectures, video lectures, infographics, and e-book. Do you know what is CQI? In this course, we are introducing the concept of continual quality improvement in healthcare sector. Continual quality improvement is the process-based, data-driven approach to improve the quality of a product or service. It operates under the belief that there is always a room for improving operations, processes, and activities to increase quality. The underlying philosophy of continuous quality improvement is that when problems arise, it is generally a result of poor work design, unclear instructions, or the failure of leaderships, and not the people performing the processes. Within quality improvement, employees are encouraged to analyze their work processes and make suggestions as to how to improve them for better healthcare delivery. The belief is that most things can be improved on continual basis and not on ad hoc basis. What knowledge would this course give? In this course, you will learn about the importance of quality in healthcare organization and how you can contribute by implementing a project to improve processes of care and outcomes. By learning the methods of quality improvement and implementing these methods, you will add powerful quality improvement tools to your toolbox. This training helps you use structural tools for analysis, decision making, and performance measurement. Healthcare environments are complex settings and call for a sophisticated set of collaborative teamwork skills, and system thinking is essential. The objective of this course is to empower you to improve your knowledge and skills in the science of quality improvement so that you can take action in your organization to improve the quality of care for your customers. This course encourages people to think creatively about what it means for an organization to make the quality highest priority. It includes practical application of quality management processes, and tools are presented for the continuous improvement of organizational quality. What will you learn? After doing this course, you will learn how continuous quality improvement is a part of hospital's culture, how it benefits a healthcare organization, and about one of the most popular methods of implementing CQI. And you should be able to demonstrate knowledge and skills necessary to effectively participate as a contributing member or leader of a CQI effort. Demonstrate an appreciation for the need to improve quality in an organization and the contribution that CQI methodology can make to the organization system and its patients. What are the certification benefits? You will be able to demonstrate a company's commitment to continuous improvement, focus to increase business performance, improve accountability, improve morale, refine service delivery process, meet service need changes, enhance information management, client tracking and documentation, determine and track program integrity and effectiveness, lends itself to design new programs and program components, allow creative or innovative solutions.